If you're scared of heights, this probably ain't the job for you.